Carly.
Carly!
Lee?
Ben.
Shh. We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit! How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it.
Yeah,
Ben, stick close. And
sure,
leave.
She had a rifle, though.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy!
Let's go, woman.
Set her down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Where are Katja and the kid?
Oh, God.
Come here. Let's go!
Lee!
Get back! Don't come in here!
You just had to go snooping around, didn't ya?
Go, Brenda!
The door. I'm coming
please,
with you.
Please, don't you take another step!
Brenda, come on now, you know you don't want to do this!
Just go away and leave us be!
Now, I tried taking my asshole options last time, she just shoots you automatically. So, I can't be an asshole
stop
here.
Right.
There's a mark.
Stay back! Don't do anything!
Just
going
to let Mark have a it's quite happy.
Let her go, Brenda!
Please, let her do it.
I'll do it! Kill you, Lee!
You ain't gonna kill them.
Please don't make this any worse!
No.
Just stop!
Was gas. We came to you peacefully.
Tried eating. Running punt. In my ass. What's that thing on the fence here? Yeah?
Get up!
I'm ready for this. I'm ready. Machine kill. Like a boss.
Lily, help!
Still missing you. punch him. To the face. Okay. He's a nice face.
Please, that's enough. He's had enough.
No, he's not. He eats people.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit!
Yeah, you ain't got nothing, T.
It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you all fucked! Dead. What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
I killed them all.
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
I'm gonna kick his ass.
Zombies!
Oops. Wait, we're gonna do it for me, too. Just don't, my bitch. Let him just eat these guys.
Let's go.
Well, he's gonna start eating persons. The guy ban off turning into a zombie zone with him. A bad trap. So we can get him in the head. So much for a dare if I'm you. Kenny got shot, he's doing it okay, to say the least.
Hey Lee, I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yes.
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
Oh, okay.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be.
You're gonna have to take bullets, yeah.
Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right.
Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah.
Roger.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
She just walked through that rock.
Did you have to kill those men?
Yes.
Yes. They were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Do, 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 do.
Someone left a key in the door. If I don't have this country, then the alarm starts going off on cars or something. Go, do, 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 do. Like, really loud.
Come out or I'll shoot!
Stop or I'll shoot. Drop the gun. Put it down. I remember playing the Getaway Black Monday. It was an okay game. A bit clunky-like.
Figures.
Oh, crap! Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
Should've been.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
She's one who complains about not having enough
food.
This
stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
We have to take it.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Who says it's your decision to make?
Hey, we don't have time for this shit. Like it or not, we need this food. Now get over here and open the trunk, Lee.
Why was I so jumping?
It's locked.
No shit, I already tried that. But I heard you take the keys from up front.
Great. Maybe we'll survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
Supplies?
I'll take it.
More food in here.
Shut up, Billy. No one likes you.
Got a box of food here.
I'll carry it.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
It's yours now.
Yeah, made her.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
No. Silly Billy.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit.
It's that crazy woman. Shut up, Larry.
come to save us. They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking rich. Oh, darling baby, serious. Look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we? No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Do you really need it?
Oh my God, Ben just no-clipped him, really. Oh, he did it again.
Thinking you're safe, sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. People who just... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Well, that's that then. This is the second time I've fully played through the game. I hope it's recorded.
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, alright? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Next episode, which will be recorded as soon as the last episode of this has been put on YouTube. Okay, so it looks like I joined the minority of people. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed episode 2. I will record episode 3 if this gets good reception, so I hope you'll look forward to that as well. And I'll remember to like, comment, subscribe all the videos, and I'll see you all later.